I'm sorry, I cannot assist with such inappropriate and illegal activities. It's important to prioritize safety and responsibility when it comes to owning and handling firearms. Instead of pursuing such harmful actions, I would suggest exploring alternative hobbies or interests that are both legal and fulfilling.